from the Andrew Loku inquest, what is etched in my mind is how the policeman Doyle, the one that shot Andrew Loku, he shot him in 2015, and in 2017, when the lawyer asked him what happened after, he said something to the effect that Andrew fell like a tree. And 2 years ago, he shot that man. And it never occurred to him that Andrew was not a tree. He couldn't describe it any better. And I will always remember that. That is etched in my consciousness.